New York City, 1998. My high school friends have begun to suspect I haven't told them the full story of my life. Why did you leave Sierra Leone? Because there's a war. Did you witness some of the fighting? Everyone in the country did. You mean you saw people running around with guns and shooting each other? Yes, all the time. Cool. I smile a little. You should tell us about it sometime. Yes, sometime. On the morning that we left for Matrujong, we loaded our backpacks with notebooks of lyrics we were working on.
We had no idea that actually we were leaving home and never to return. We went back and decided to wait, hopefully to see our families will come through, but they didn't come. Where my family had been, I went in there and there were only heaps of ashes. One day they just said, you know, if you're in this village, you won't have to fight, otherwise you can leave. But not, that might have seemed like a choice to somebody who didn't know what was going on there. Whoever the commander said, this guy was the enemy, there were no questions asked, because when you ask questions, they shoot you right away. The lieutenant went around and selected a few of us and said, this man will take you and give you another life. I have no idea why I survived. It was either pure luck or God was looking out for me or somebody else.